I'm Felipe Ruiz, and this is Solar 60. We just closed the door on the space environment simulator at Goddard Space Flight Center to begin thermal balance testing. Let's go upstairs and see what's going on. With me is Andy Webb, lead engineer for APL's Space Simulation Laboratory. Andy, we just closed the door on the chamber. What happens next?
We start by pumping most of the air out of the chamber using large roots blowers backed by even larger rotary piston pumps. The SES chamber utilizes 8 blower mechanical pump combinations connected to the chamber by 4 separate 12-inch diameter pipes. The goal is to evacuate the chamber from sea level conditions, or 14.7 pounds per square inch, to less than 0.002 psi. However, this only gets us to an altitude of about 35 miles above Earth, or 200,000 feet. To do this, we use 7 48-inch diameter cryopumps to evacuate the chamber to the pressures greater than 125 miles above Earth. That pressure is less than 2 times 10 to the minus 8 psi, or 0.0000002 pounds per square inch.
Wow, that's crazy. That's it from the Goddard Space Flight Center. I'm Felipe Ruiz, and this is Solar 60.